carefully there so they don't fall apart, but let them see the teeth. Please confirm those are real. Well done, Kathy, well done. Real, yes? Excellent. I'm gonna take the chamber out here. Kathy, please load the gun by placing it on that rack there. There you go, just slide in. There you go, just like that. Careful there, it'll go right on in between there. There you go. Perfect, yep, perfect. There you go. All right. Now, make sure I don't do anything funny here. We're just gonna lock it in. Yes? Excellent. Now, Kathy, you and I both know that you have loaded this gun. But I can assure you that 90% of the audience right now still thinks this is a prop or it's a trick. So we're gonna put that to rest right now. Knock on the wood, please. Solid, yes? Kathy, please check that staple. Please make sure the staple's in there all the way. Can you pull that staple out? It's in there, good, yes? Kevin, check it out. Real. Excellent. The staple guns are numbered from left to right. Kathy actually has numbers up here to guide her. This is the far right one. This is staple gun number 4. I'm gonna place it down. Right now we all know that staple gun number 4 is the only loaded gun. We're going to change that. Sir, would you mind helping out? Can you please join me over here? And let's get one more. Sir, could you help out? Come on up over here, please. Kathy, if you could please stand over there on the side.
Thank you.
All right, now, gentlemen, I'm going to ask in a moment that you're going to hide the staple guns from view. What we're going to do, ladies and gentlemen, is we're going to mix the staple guns up so you have no idea which gun is loaded. Most importantly, I want to make sure Kathy has no clue which one is loaded. So Kathy, please stand facing this way the whole time. I don't want you to have any clue which one is loaded. So gentlemen, please stand diagonal, like so. So we're going to turn that way, sir. So face the table, there you go, just like that, and kind of overlap. And please be aware of underneath the towel and the side. So no one on the sides can see, and they also can't see underneath the towel. I don't want them to see it. I'm gonna step behind there and mix the guns up. I'm gonna be the only person in the room that knows which one is loaded. I'll explain why shortly. I'm gonna step behind the towels, and I'm gonna mix them up. Which gun is loaded? Kathy, we're going to attempt to feed in mentalism. Similar to cold reading, the idea is to get on the same page as you, to connect with you, and hopefully influence your choices. If I fail, there will be consequences. So, I need you to be as focused as possible. So first, please just close your eyes and take a deep breath. I need you to ignore the audience. I need you to just listen to your mind right now, okay? Listen to your mind, listen to my voice. Kathy, start counting in your head. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Continue counting. Speed up. A little bit faster. Stop. Do you see the number you stopped on? Kathy, do not let me know what you've decided. I'm going to face the audience. I want you to go over and I want you to pick the gun up that is the number that you landed on. Do not let me know what it is. I want you to hold it high for the audience to see and bring it out in front of the microphone. point it out in front of the microphone right over here. Got it? Go ahead and bring it over here in front of me. Go ahead and stand over here, actually, on this side. There you go. I want you to point it at the wall. So hold it up kind of like this. There you go. Stand even closer like this. There you go. Point it this way, this wall. There you go. Kathy, on three. I want you to fire this gun into my hand. One. Two. Three. Fire, fire. We're good. Doing good. Close your eyes. I want you to see those numbers that are left. 1, 3, and 4. See them in your mind. 1, 3, and 4. You see them? There's a particular number that does not look right to you. It just doesn't look right. Do you see one? Don't tell me what it is. Go pick the gun up. Go pick the gun up. Same position. Do not let me know what you've chosen.
The one that doesn't look right.
Whichever one does. Wait. Kathy, close your eyes. Kathy, I want you to see the numbers again. I want you to change your mind. Whatever you were just on, change your mind. Of the numbers that's left, a particular one doesn't feel right. If you decide, go pick that gun up. Do not let me know what you chose. Same position, Kathy. Hold it up for the audience to see. Let's make this a little more interesting. On three, Kathy, fire the gun. One! Two! Three, fire it! That still kind of hurts. One and four. You're doing good. Deep breath. Take a deep breath. Kathy, put yourself in my shoes right now. Close your eyes. Imagine that you were about to pick a gun that you were going to fire into your own hand. If you were to do that, imagine which gun you would choose. Really think about it. Think about firing it into your own hand. Have you decided which gun you would fire? Are you sure? Kathy, before you pick that gun up, I want you to please hand me the piece of wood. I want you to now hand me the gun that you would not fire into your hand. Hand me that gun, please. don't let me know what it is. Okay. Kathy, same position. Pick up the gun that you want to fire. Pick it up. Same position. Should we do hand or head?
Head.
Kathy, on three, we're gonna both fire our guns. You're gonna fire into my head, I'm gonna fire into the wood. Before you do, Kathy, I'm gonna give you an option. You can keep this gun, or you can change your mind. You're gonna keep it. On three, fire the gun. One, two, three, fire! That means, ladies and gentlemen, this is in fact the loaded gun. Let's give it up for Kathy. Give me a hug. Ladies and gentlemen, that's my show tonight. Thank you all so much. Again, my name is Jackson Rain. I really appreciate y'all hanging out with me. Thank you. I'll see you around the ship. Thank you, guys. Ladies.